Freeport police respond to reports of gunshots Thursday night around 7 in the 200 block of West Empire Street. According to police, a black teen boy approached, firing a gun at people in and around a vehicle parked in a driveway. The suspect drove off in a dark-colored SUV. No injuries are reported. If you have any information, contact Freeport police or Crime Stoppers.